back to Don't Flop. It's your boy, as always, every single time. It is our sixth birthday. It's the sixth birthday in Leeds, Northwest. You know the score. We're back in style. It's the day number two. You want to hit me up or get in touch, please. All my links are on the screen. Please feel free to get in touch. It's all good. You want to holler Don't Flop as well. All those links you need are on the screen right now too. All right. Battle number three of day two. Big up all the fans who come up giving up their Sunday for this entertaining shit. I can't wait. MZ on my right hand side. Smashed it here last year against Charlie Clips. You know the fucking name. Make some noise for O'Shea. Yeah, shout out to O'Shea. You know, if you haven't seen that clip battle, make sure you check him out. And MC on the left hand side, unfortunately, wasn't here last year. Pleasure to have him up in Leeds this year. He's been smashing Don't Flop. Make some noise for Harry Baker! Again, if you haven't seen that Big J battle, make sure you watch it, man. It's fucking dope. This is another non-judge battle, but there will be a vote on the DontFlop.com website. Please click on the click through at the end and click a vote. It will take 1 second to do. All right, we chose off camera that O'Shea was going to go first. Sixth birthday shit round number one is on O'Shea. Let's go.
Ready, yeah? Yeah, just put the camera there. Time! What's happening, DontFlop? Right, first off, I'm not stupid, so I'll admit, ever since I battled Tony D 2 years ago, I've been all types of shit. But now, here has gave me Harry Baker. Time to quit. But then I thought, fucking, you know what? It's the Don't Flop 6th birthday, and even though I fell off in the worst way, I'm still so proud to say I've been here from the first day this whole shit begun. Now, 6 happy years later, I'm battling Harry Baker. What the fuck have I become? Absolutely begging me to get back on my bullshit for this battle, sack with the bad bars and be on point like a bee sting. So I had to scrap the opening half at the start when I was just calling you a cheese string. Like, it's no beef ting, it's no beef ting, but you know me, O'Shea, big man on campus, sick of these wankers, all these poets with their sicker than syphilis mixed with 6 different cancers. Any questions you've got, lad, I will give him the answers, and I was pussy ass shaking in the street like Brazilian dancers. Lad, I will kill him and dance with his mum in the funeral. 10 minutes later, she's getting done in the cubicle. Yeah. 1, 2, I'm on cue, I'll come on her cuticles, I'm reaching for the tissues like a beautiful musical. Lad, someone tell this loser, get it through his skull. I roll with a boozer full of tooled up bruises, full of bravado. Blast more metal than you would at a car show. No Canadian rappers, 100 bullets, I am dumping a cargo. I'm him and his student backpack and faggot boys flying everywhere. Travago. You will get punched in the belly in front of the telly. It's like I'm firing Des Lyne in the way I'm dumping the Desi. Sweaty, she stinks of fucking spaghetti. And you say stuff like he ain't heavy, he my brother. Lad, your fucking brother is heavy. Lad, sizzle, yo, brother, I'm heavy. So cold, I turn blood into jelly. You get cut to the shed, cut with the shetty. Type of man move to Elm Street and scream, fuck with me, Freddy. O'Shea, prime cut from the belly of the beast. You get buried on a beat. This is Notorious B.I.G. versus Nelly on the street. Only one outcome, this loud mouth scouse cunt will have your mum on her hands and knees like a motherfucking mouse hunt. So, O'Shea's a bad. I'll Van Damme your granddad, Van Damme your granddad, I'll ransack his damn flat and force feed him Tampax. Verbal anthrax, I ain't talking sex when I say I'll stick this dick in a box. I'll put 50 in his cunt like Vivica Fox. Whoa. Dr. Death, I administer shots, they call me Jon Snow at the wall wearing the Rolex. I'm a brilliant watch. Realised it's you, Harry Baker, standing there with your big teeth looking like a dickhead. Kick you in the dick and make you piss red. I got a big gun, I keep in a big shed. It'll bring hell, boy, like Big Red. You think you beating me? You've been misled. Maybe one of your stupid faggot student mates is misread. But out of all the Don't Flop rappers who do this poetry stuff, you're the worst of the bunch, the bad banana. They say my style's stale as shit, but I ain't changing shit. Barack Obama. As far as drugs go, I got the Colombian round here, Carlos Valderrama. Listen, I'll bang the llama, I'll shag your father. Is that gay? No, that's life. Frank Sinatra. I'm about to make him meet his maker. See, when I'm shit, but when I'm form, I'm a force of Mother Nature. See, fuck though, I bring beef, I'll butcher Baker. Keep chatting shit, lad, and you'll get caned, brother, like the Undertaker. Listen, and this last line is completely directed at any of you think you're slightly more intelligent than those poetry fans. Lad, I will suck your granddad's dick as I sniff blow off your nan. Lad, I will grab that bitch with both of my hands and choke that slut till she croaks where she stands.
Yeah, go, go, oh shit, same, same.
I am not gay.
It's a birthday, right? So I get started with some party shit. The truth is, you went from Charlie Clips to barring this. You set the standard before, set the standard, then as it starts to slip, this battle's only classic now because I'm a part of it. Right now, it's Hasby versus Has-Been. The sharp shitter versus the bright spark spitter. The hard heart hitter versus the hard fast fart filler. You want gum bars? Well, I'm a killer. If we're talking shells, well, I don't quite look right like Armadillo, still I'm Armadillo. You brought more donuts into hip-hop than the Armadillo. As if I wouldn't have fat jokes from Big J left over. Looking like Big J had leftover, Big J leftover, came and shared to Big J's leftover. Knock, knock. Get sober! It's like you just escaped a meeting of the A. The way you're breaking down and leaving need an A. It's better read away than beating him. A. Or just a random sense repeating like A. See, those were shit lines. But I won't repeat them 3 times and 2 battles to close it 6 times. You got lazy. Oh, times change. We haven't been quite the same since facing tone. I guess it's normal to watch rivals lift titles forever Tony and fans. That's why it's forever Tony and fans and Osh isn't champ. I will teach your 2-year-old son the words to you never walk alone.
Will you? Oh.
Then explain if daddy stinks because you never walk alone. I think your syllables are in a bit of a muddle. The way they slip a puddle, you look like you live in a puddle. I'm singing again in a way that isn't so subtle. Is Osh a dirty, smelly alcoholic? Do bear shit in the woods. You look like you do bear shit in the woods. You look like Raoul Moat with more alcohol and a lesser grasp of language. I'm half expecting Gazza to come and bring you a sandwich. See, I wrote that. Then I read back. I thought rhyming Raoul Moat alcohol might be a bad idea. But I didn't throw it away. I kept that. Just happened he called me out for rhyming badly with alcohol and rhyming badly with alcohol has defined your whole career.
People might not know who this footballer is, but yeah. You talked about Gazza, you think you're hot, you're not. People probably won't remember him, but you look like Jan Agerfjortoft. Listen, I don't know what the fuck goes on, Harry, in these poetry fag-offs, but who on earth do you think you're stepping to? Oh, bring the weapons to, and I'll be totally honest, I put a lot more effort into that first verse than I did these second two. If you think I'm a fall off and lose to this punk, I'll hit you with a rocky punch. I'll put ecstasy in your mother's fanny, then fuck it, because I'm a cocky cunt. You get it? Cocky cunt. I'm in the hood every day. You get your car keys taken. You're in the hood every day because your car keeps breaking. Best believe, if we'd done one of those team bonding trust exercises, I would not catch you because I just wouldn't be there because I'm on the block 24/7 like a fucking statue. You're nuts, Cashew. Who's that blonde bellend with the big teeth? That's you. And you think because you won Poetry Slam that you've been thrown in at the deep end? Lad, you perform in front of 14-year-old Norwegian exchange students who just happen to be over for the weekend. Lad, fuck you and your crew. You look like the lead singer from LaRue. You'd be stinking a poo. You'd be sniffing a glue. You've been on more weird weekends than Louis Theroux. If I dare to catch your mum in Liverpool, I'm gonna cut off a tit. I will force feed the spiders and make a suck off a pig. And listen, I don't give a flying fuck if these Yanks guns go blocker blocker, because my guns go fucker offer. You best believe, when I'm saying pull the chopper, if you like it it's Marion Roy from Coronation Street. The way he comes a cropper.
Yeah, terrible.
Lad, you look like you have sex with your father. Lad, you look like Sarah fucking Jessica Parker. Lad, you think I fuck dolphins and you suck off snapping turtles and you can't fuck with my rapping circle. Right, slow it down. No need, you got it the first time, you horse-headed twat. After I feed your mother that spider, she's getting forced by the rat. But you are 1920 Poetry Slam champion. You are smashing it. And that's weird, but that don't take away the fact that you're a fag and nerd. Because when I was 19, I was taking drugs and shagging fat bits. He's such a nerd. He goes to Star Trek conventions dressed as Chewbacca. And with teeth like that, you should go skiing with Schumacher. Harry Baker has dentures that look like trenches. Big J said you fuck kids. I hope you didn't, but I do hope you did fuck censors. Listen. He's defenseless against this relentless offensive onslaught. His dad directs dog porn and his mum injects frog spawn. Lad, yeah. Lad, your little sister's mouth is where I keep my cock horn and I'm so gangster. I'd be some foghorn leghorn with an acorn. Yeah, poor. Listen though. My mate, when this battle was announced, said, Harry Baker, who the fucking hell is he? I said, what? Are you insane or something? You know, on the East German poetry scene, his name is Buzzin. It's proper Buzzin, like, his name is Buzzin. I mean, he's got a bigger name than Mark Rist, and that is saying something. My mate said the East German is he gay or something? Yes. Yes, poor. Catch Jose shaving onions, cast Harry bacon muffins, lad. I will run up in your house and I will rape your oven, lad. I didn't say it wrong. I will rape your oven. I will shag it 12 times. That's a baker's dozen, lad.
Okay, so long face teeth jokes. And you try and bring the horse in. But there you're having a mare and it's clear that you're boarding. I know I sound like a smart aleck, but my brother Stephen don't let the board win. You've gone bald so hard, motherfuckers trying to find you. And Kim Jong-un wishes he was in your position because at least most of your career is behind you. Yo, it's the supermarket battle wrapper.
Yes.
Time to kill the overplayed scheme. Ready? Steady? Let's get cooking when Harry OTT like Ainsley, because this round I'm going on an insane spree. Have you losing daily like Vernon KB letting Tesco with his dog in the background? Black and yellow, black and yellow. No, he just back in Netto. Black dog, yellow background, Netto. Google image it. Mm. Battles come up short more than if you Google image it. Is this a supermarket battle rapper?
Yeah.
He'll fucking shag your wife and then offer you a bag for life. I'll likely pat your nan's ass twice and tell her that's the price. So you are the master of coming up with random shite. But to be a decent writer, you actually have to write. And that is why your penned rhymes will never get them Don DeMarcos. Only red lines register when on the barcode. I mean, the supermarket rappers go, you ain't even top tier. You work in a place that has a plaque that says Alan Hansen shopped here. But you ain't working Waitrose. You're working out why your jeans don't fit, because once again your weight rolls. I leave him ice cold, dead in the water, Jack screaming, weight rolls, this Titan icy sinking, I ain't talking great bolts. Because when this battle got confirmed, Big J forwarded me an inbox from since. Telling me you failed the job interview to work in Marks and Spence. Not only do you have a flow that make Eminem sad, you lack the subtlety and accent for the M&S act. So it must have felt good to call someone else a goofy twat. But all you do is easy, so go fuck yourself right back. Cause this resurgence is like trying to visit German supermarkets on a Sunday after rape. It's too little, too late. And your batter up tactics are like your workplace giving a name change cause mum jokes and Morrison's both used to be a safe way.
Listen, this is just a personal observation. So I don't want any of these Yorkshire men getting all mad and that. I'm just stating I went from Charlie Clips to Harry Baker in a year. I'm officially the Legion United of Battle Rap. I mean, I had a big name in the game, top tier. Don Reavy, I was smashing that. Now when I see my opponents' names, I'm eyeing up electrical appliances in the bath and that. See, I have fell off that much, I'm nearly as shit as Unanimous. Only joking. No one's as shit as Unanimous. But it has got to the point where if I release a blog, no one cares. I can do 6 weeks hard promo for a show and there's no one near. Only last year, that show was full. It's so unfair. It's like my ride's coming to an end like an old fun fair. I mean, at the last event, this is a God's honest true story. I was at the bar ordering a vodka and OJ. I got approached by a fan with a can. He said, "Oh, Shay." I thought he wanted a picture. I said, "Okay." He passed me the camera and started posing with fucking Koj. Serious? Need to tell me that my battle career has gone down the shitter. I've been tagged as Old English in pictures on Twitter. Do you know the worst of it all? And it be hitting so raw, it barely responds to my calls no more. I mean, I used to be on the bus with man like E. And he'd be phoning E like 100 times and get no response. And I'd be like, he'll answer if I ring once. Those days are long gone, and it's such a pity. I find myself ringing here like, he must be busy. Hey, what went wrong? Our friendship was so strong. We had the greatest banter. Next thing you know, fucking Impact's in Atlanta. What the fuck? Block it all out, so I stay forever high. But don't worry, I'm not salty. I'm more of a pepper guy. Like that pepper guys. Students MCs like you get fucking terrorised. I wish genocide on you poets, faggots MCs with your stupid fucking GCSEs and all your clever rhymes and your intricate weird schemes. I don't even know what the fuck you mean. And I'm telling you right now, all that self-deprecating poetry shit is not gonna work here, because your mates might find you funny, I find you a queer. Yeah, you fucking big tooth twat. Listen, do you know who you look like? The white version of the fella from the Nutty Professor. Thinks Dave Chappelle plays him at the time. Here's a bit of poetry for you. Harry Baker, your nan is a Gary Taker. Your dad is Danny Baker. And if you ran into Mark Grist, you would create a pack of Quavers. God, sorry, yeah, sorry. It got bad at the end, yeah, I forgot me last, but yes, it's gone, sorry.
I'm trying to get dressed, sorry, man.
He's comparing me to Mark Grist, but that's something that I won't have heard. Yes, he hit the league with the integrity of a poet first, but I can spit a doper verse. Got my own channel, got my own series on the main channel, man, you know that's so deserved. Got props from Major, Censor, Nameless, Bender, and others all over Earth. Batman villain asking about gigs to check my local word. He brought spoken word to Don't Flop. I'm bringing flop to spoken word. You see, this round, it's gonna be like when I had sex with Rowan at Best of All. Fucking intense. Now we did hang out though. He was excited about Jamie and Skepta. I was kind of hyped to see Sophie Ellis-Bextor. I don't know which one's more pertinent to the art form, but let's just say I murked her on the dance floor.
No one believes that.
No DNA. Fucking, I know we're only boys because our mums were friends in the first place. But that's the last time I let you tell me to do wordplay with her's name. Oh, Shay. Fucking legendary status.
Thank you.
The Michael Schumacher of Don't Flop. Established one of the greatest, but just like Mike, should have quit while you were ahead because now you're back on track. This Vettel lose to this Vettel instead. See, oh, shit. Not only you passed it, your son's going to grow old to get his pass tits. I'm not saying you're the largest, but I can't think of an ocean that I could fit ocean. And when he lifts his knee foot up, he's like, oh, shin. You need to rethink this. Your toes don't know when your knees are throwing chindigs. I feel sorry for his missus. I mean, it can't be good. When's his last look on the feast of Stephen? Seeing pizza sliced between his thighs, deep pan, crisp and even. Stephen needing feeding tits like that headset in QI. Does someone making Stephen fry ups doesn't make you Stephen fry. Even his name's an indicator of what he could be. It's either messed up events or reiterated scene TV. O'Shea, I will murk you with Bible knowledge. Your name's an anagram of Hosea and you only make minor profits. See, I am at least as gangster as you say that you are. If I was in a cage with a shark, I would shit myself. Then through brownie and motion, the brownie in the ocean would go in it as well. I'm so gangster, I'll come up on stage, say hi haters, take a hiatus, go scuba diving with Shuffle T. Marlowe and Frankie Fraser and get him passing octopus to hiatus.
Nice.
And then I'd shit myself. Brownie in motion, a brownie in the ocean are going it as well. And I know you don't understand that last line. Because your biology knowledge is not as good. What I'm saying is I'm so gangster I want shat on an octopus. Time.
Your Facebook and I started scrolling through mad pics and you know what I found out? Your daughter's a fat bitch.